No way do people actually buy this shit. Signed by Kathleen Donahue. It's a smelly old shoe.
Can I tell you away for a minute? There's a woman here whose husband just died, leaving her $200 million, and she adores you.
Excuse me. That was beautiful.
Let me introduce you.
Now, why does that feel wrong?
Oh, it's just a hello. It'll be great for the company.
Jonathan!
Steve!
Well, if it's good for the company. I mean, you know me. Team player.
Joan Miller. Cooper Nielsen.
Well, this is an honor. Cooper, I am without a doubt your biggest fan.
And my loveliest.
Well, now, what on earth were you doing way over there in dreary London when everyone loves you so much here?
Don't you listen to the gossip? No. I was being huffy, scorn lover, all that.
Oh, God, I'm so sorry.
Not at all. It's fine.
Joan, this is one of our advanced students.
Jody Sawyer.
We have so many promising students this year, I find it hard to keep them straight.
You see, that's how taxing Jonathan's job is. There's so much going on, you can't remember the name of a beautiful girl. Don't worry, Jody Sawyer. I don't run a company. I won't forget.
Excuse me. I will trade you one bliss potato with caviar.
How about it?
One of your tiaras. The symbolic one's broken, and I'm desperate.
What will you use it for?
You know, state funerals, abdications, the usual.
I'll see if we have your size.
Hey, you guys want to see something?
What?
Come on, just go with this.
I appreciate that. It's always a pleasure to dance stuff.
Oh, Cooper, I already told Kathleen, but what a treat, that Romeo and Juliet.
You were the finest Romeo since Jonathan himself.
It's a great piece.
And you two together?
I don't do anything. It's all her.
Save it for the workshop, Charlie. Look at him.
Get over here.
That's Jay.
Sure.
What's wrong with you? What's your problem?
You exactly. You got no right to call me in front of all those people.
I don't know what you're talking about. I wasn't calling you. I mean, I can't even touch you. We're not friends anymore.
Okay, Cooper, listen. I think it's great you're back. You're a wonderful dancer. But I am just as happily married as I was before you left.
Yeah, well, if things are so good at home, how can we dance better tonight than we ever have?
For God's sake, Cooper, that was acting. Pretending. That's our job. I gotta get back.
Oh my God.
I know.
In the grand scheme of things, it was a pretty cool night.
Yeah, except that slave labor part. It didn't suck.
Excuse me? Coming through? No luck, huh?
What?
The tiara. She went off to find one in my size.
Oh, no. No luck.
That's all right. I'm sure you tried your hardest. Anyone want a fruit tart for the road?
Yeah, I'll take one.
It's practically all fat, Emily.
Hello, Emily. I'm Jim Gordon.
Hi.
So you guys, what, work here?
Oh, no. We're students at the American Ballet Academy.
Ballerinas. Very cool.
Oh, my God. We gotta try one of these, Maureen.
Well, she has a name, Maureen.
We have to go.
Yeah, me too. I'm gonna go home, call my mom, tell her how wrong I've been about New York. You see, Maureen, no last name. All this time I've been telling her, it's an interesting city, but completely devoid of any true natural beauty. But now that I've met you, I know that's not true.
Cummings.
What?
Her last name, it's Cummings.
Go, and one, and stretch. Yes. Lift through here. And lift it, but not tucked. Not tucked, dear.
Ready, Maureen? Beautiful romper today. Feet always stretched. Look at how lovely her arms are. Head up, Stephanie. Everyone, ribs in. Don't let your elbows droop. Turn out, Jody. From the hips, dear. Now, really, just skim the surface this time, ladies. Jody, flutter. Yes-y. Exactly. You feel the difference?
Felt like the same old shit to me.
Late out of that turn, Jody. You're trying too hard. Thank you, ladies. Emily. You might want to visit the nutritionist this week. She can give you some good pointers.
Go back. Go back. Come on, let's go. Go back. I need to see the girls gesture to their partners. Hello, I'm waiting. And the boys rush over and kneel. I am your slave. And... I am your slave.
I'd believe it more if you weren't staring at your own fucking reflection when you said it.
If someone wants to hear profanity, Ms. Rodriguez, they can take a subway. They don't need to spend $60 on a ballet ticket. Though she has a point. That foot, my dear. Let's go back. Let's go back. Come on, let's go back. Try it again.
You've got to work with me here, Jody. Okay. Lift down up. Excellent, Eva. Where's the turnout, Jody? After everything we've talked about, I'm not seeing it. You understand what I'm saying? Use what you have and turn up.
Jesus, she heard you.
Excuse me?
She heard you. We all heard you. You don't have to speak to her like that. Anyone can see she's working her ass off.
That's enough, Miss Rodriguez. This is my classroom, and I will run it as I see fit. If you have a problem with that, you are free to leave.